One of the preeminent road construction and civil engineering contractors that has strongly anchored itself to the sustainable development efforts of a nation. An excellent contractor with proven experience and expertise, having notable track records in the infrastructural development works in Sultanate of Oman since its inception in the year 2000. Khalid bin Ahmed and Sons LLC. We at KAS LLC have been steadily growing under the able guidance and leadership of the chairman, Mr. Khalid Ahmed Al-Shanfari, and the industrial tutelage of managing director, Mr. N. Suradrakumar, from a team of a handful of dedicated employees to an organization of over 4,000 employees with an average growth rate of 20% per annum.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته مساكم الله بالخير نحن صحيح بدينا الشركة في 2001 2000 كان 9 أشخاص 2001 كان 100 وطلعت الشركة إلى عدة مناصب حتى 2004 وصلت إلى 2500 موظف والحين الشركة واصلة إلى 3000 موظف تمتلك أعمال حوالي 240 مليون ريال عماني كذلك الشركة في خدمة هذا البلد العظيم في قيادة صاحب الجلالة السلطان قابوس المعظم وما بارخ في جهد إن شاء الله بكل الأعمال الخدمية في هذا البلد إذا شاء الله وشكرا لكم.
The mission. KAS is dedicated to providing quality services with the highest of professionalism, service response, and workmanship. We will strive to implement successful long-term relationships with our clients, exceeding their expectations through superior construction services, innovation, and foresight.
The success of our company is mainly on the principle what we followed. From the very beginning, we set a vision of achieving our targets on time and delivering the project to the satisfaction of the clients. All our employees, our workers also are given that message to take a pledge that whatever we do with the best quality and we deliver on time.
The vision. To set the industry standard through quality projects executed. Guided by our core values, we will constantly strive to implement the critical initiatives required to achieve this vision. The team of KAS LLC is actively involved in developing and safeguarding effective and efficient systems to maintain the company's mission and disseminate its vision. A few of our major clients are Ministry of Transport and Communication, Muscat Municipality, Ministry of Regional Municipalities and Water Resources, Petroleum Development Oman, Omran. KAS LLC is a design and construction company specialized for roads and road-related infrastructural development works. We have a fleet of heavy earth-moving equipment with well-experienced operators to carry out any amount of earthworks, including rock cutting, embankment in any tough terrain, and various other difficult jobs. KAS LLC is also known for making all types of ancillary structures for roads with high-quality workmanship, which includes culverts, high-risk crossing, and bridges. We take care of all types of protection works to protect the road against flood damage by providing concrete cut-on walls, rigid pavements, slope protection by concrete slabs, stone riprap, gabion, and decorative paving slabs. Our asphalt plants at Ibri, Sohar, and Wadi Hilti caters to the region's requirements of asphalt. We have an excellent track record of executing asphalt-paved rolls, conforming to the tolerance of riding quality. Road furnishing as a service is a part and parcel of road construction, and we are well established in this area as well, We have road marking machines and a set of guardrail driving machines and well-trained and experienced technicians for road signs and other road furnishing works. KAS LLC also has concrete batching plant and crusher plant to cater to the needs of road projects and to supply the requirements of the projects. We have more than 700 machines and plants to complete the road construction projects effectively. We, an ISO 9001-2008, ISO 14001, and OHAS 18001 certified company, continue to empower and enable the economy of the country to reach new heights of infrastructural development. Khalid bin Ahmed and Sons LLC is surging ahead to find new horizons of road construction in the Sultanate of Oman, thus participating in the nation-building process.